Idle dream was to him brought, unto that elfin night he bade him fly, where he slept soundly, void of evil thought, and with false shoes abuse his fantasies.